Hello, everyone. Welcome back to Don't Bite Me, Bro. We need to feed ya. Wait, what? I don't have any bones. I could swear I had bones. Good thing is I have bullets. Oh, well, apparently I hit one over here. Wow, some of my shots went right through him. That was beautiful. Took every single damn one of them out with that. Oh yeah, that's right. I keep forgetting what button what it was. Let's plant some corn. Dog. Alright, that's all the corn will do for now. And now we gotta plant some more traps. Oh yeah. We gotta get ourselves a mine too. Sure where the best place is to put this. Probably about right here. Damn it. Where we're not really putting anything. Holy damn. Ah, screw it. Odd. Good dog. There we go. Good dog. Get out of the way. As long as we keep our base in good shape. Oh, we're full. Okay. Should have kept an eye on that. But I didn't. Stuff will go in there while I go and take care of the. Damn it. Hopefully, it's not a big one again. Definitely needed that big one taken care of. We need to recover. Out of my way, dog. Out of my way. I don't know if I have enough food for everything. But. Okay, sweet. Sorry about that. I hate this mic, I really need a new one. Dog. We need to build up our base again. There we go. Got ourselves stuck there. Oh, does not help us when we get stuck. Through the tree stump, okay. Plant more food. Nice. So apparently they're coming from over here again. Respawn. I hate this mic. Oh, that must be a new feature. I don't remember being able to kill yourself, your zombie body for your supplies back. Huh. Very interesting. What the hell? There we go. Good thing is we didn't really have any wood, except for that little bit when we died, so it won't be too hard to get back when we start looting supplies again. I think my dog might need heals though. Where are the rocks at? Somewhere around town. Thank you. Okay, so. Without even trying, I apparently hit a zombie. Good job, dog. Oh, hey. Probably start getting supplies while we're looking. Well, I missed that tree like 3 or 4 times. Alright, nice. Food. Wait, who am I giving a donut to? Before he can even turn completely around. Oh, we failed. Nice. Good dog. This mic's an ass. There we go. Hurry and get to the those mofos got pretty far in. Even with my double spike fence thing. I hate this mic though. I need to fix my bass though. We need to get inside his place. Let's go get those other mofos. This must be a new mission though, because I don't remember ever having to do this for this guy before. All I remember having to do for this guy before was just take out his corn crops that went bad. I don't remember having to do this for him. Yes, I know there's still one more. I just wanted that bone. What? we gotta get back home. Okay, that was weird. Where the hell did he come from? Nice, they did it. What the hell, a key? Oh yeah, that's right. You get that. I get this because I brought him to a safe place. The second you see these full grown like this, you want to grab them, because if you don't, they will go bad. If you didn't notice at the very first video. Show me your health so I can. We have plenty of food. Oh yeah, that's right. We forgot to make a stand for the farmer guy. About right there should do it. We want this area covered big because we don't have any guns there yet. And I'm gonna be bringing my dog with me, so. Yeah. Thank you. more food. Ooh, and these ones over here are finely grown. Ammo. Some coffee that gives us speed. Whoops, I didn't mean to walk away. Get some coffee that gives us speed. 30 bullets. Extra life. I was thinking about getting the extra life, but I don't think we have enough. Yeah. Wait, apparently we do. But is it worth it? No, it's not worth it because I want that gun. Not only do I want it, I need it. And I need a better melee weapon. This melee weapon is not... I mean, this melee weapon is good, but it's not cutting it as much as I need it to. Oh. We are very... Oh, nice. Gonna go back to the base because not only is there a horde almost here, but also we need to put our supplies into the base before we get so full. Way too close to death here. We need to grab this loot, and then we need to heal. I think we could scare these through here. Yeah, there we go. That's all the loot, as far as I can see. You know what, dog? I'm gonna need you to stay. I need to use up some of this gas. Come on, bring up his prompt. There we go. Alright, now stay. Make sure you kick some ass when the zombies come. I have something I need to do. Take that many hits from my freaking car. Alright. Simple enough, all we really need to do is find the trash can. Thank you. Oh, he wants wood, okay. Duh. At least I left my dog there to help out. Alright. Should probably knock this off and go help. Stop hitting my fence. So it is very weird to do anything in this game right now. Like literally anything at all, it's like really difficult. It wouldn't let me put it in before. Are we really out of wood? Weird. Well, speaking of wood, I need some. out of wood actually reminded me that I needed wood for this mission that I'm in. Hey, whoa! Oh shit. There are a lot of zombies here. Let's go, guys. Come on, kids. Siphoning gas. Oh. While we're heading back to base, I'm gonna loop. Going a whole lot better if this my damn headset would stop doing this.